for you. This is blues that I call Boysdale blues because I worked for years at a place in London called Boysdale. So I dedicated this to them. Here we go, G.